another cooking video, and today I'm going to share with you my Lola's recipe of the Osso Buco Caldereta. Lahat ng flavors dun sa meat, tapos kakainin mo siya sa kanin, the best. Welcome back to my channel! So we are now in my kitchen. As you can see, it's another cooking video. And today, I'm going to share with you my Lola's recipe. Gusto ko nang may konting kulay yung caldereta ko. May mga guests na ayaw masyado ng rice. Pero caldereta, nag-bake na lang ako ng potato. Lagyan mo ng paprika, ng salt, ng rosemary, ng olive oil. Sarap na. So syempre, do not forget salt and pepper. And by the way, yung caldereta ko, I like my recipes to be a little spicy. Gusto ko talaga yung kick. So at this point, we may now put our veal. And ano pala, quick tip, make sure habang sinosaute nyo siya, habang ginigisan nyo yung osso buko ninyo, sana hindi siya madurog. Kasi syempre, ayaw mo naman nadurog yung ano mo, di ba? Yung utak. Turn mo ng konti. Rustic and chic and everything. We shall taste it now. As if I haven't been tasting it kanina pa. But I will show you kung gaano rin kaluto ang carrots and also buko. But yeah, look at the sauce. Very, very soft. The beef, look at that. Doon pa sa may litid yun, ha? And the carrots is not too soggy. And we shall eat it.